voice back then. And that, I honestly, I can say, that was a very last minute thing that Kenny Ortega, the director of the movies, said, hey, why don't we just have you guys switch hats and shirts? And we were like, what? And he's like, well, to show that you're, you know, you're playing for different teams now. We're trying at every take. I don't know. I mean, a lot of it didn't make the movies because we went a little bit too far. But every time that Ryan and Zeke are in the same scene, I was always I fucking him.
It's hard to believe.